So we go hook, and then hook, and then hook. And I don't have enough souls. But I do have a Titanite chunk. Because I bought one. Damn it. Oh well. Alright. Let's go check out that fog door.
I'll be around.
Just burn a human effigy while we're here. Shall we? Shall we? Just do that real quick. This armor is interesting. Is this the same armor that's in all the Dark Souls 3 promotion art? Because it kind of looks like it. Very much looking forward to Dark Souls 3. But I want to get this game done. Wait, this is... I know where that is, right? I think, yeah, that's behind the... Maybe. Well, I'm wasting souls here. If I could target... I hit it, right? What is it? Oh yeah, lowers that, okay. So that doesn't do anything for me. Even though I got a clean shot at it. Enemy ahead. Of course. Of fucking course. Cave of the Dead. Help me. I was expecting a boss. Is this not a boss? There's a ledge that I can't get it back up from. Am I gonna get invaded or something? Like what? This looks familiar, actually. I've seen something like this before. But where? Can I not break these? And this looks like... Nothing over here. Well, this is a little disconcerting. What is that a red-eyed little totem guy? Should I like this? I don't know. Enemies here. Broke that. I don't know what the red guys do. I wasn't expecting a whole new area. Great. Got rid of that one. Good thing I staggered him there. Hey, Chief. You want to come after me? No? Yeah, he does. Yeah, he does. He was just playing. He was just joking. What a jokester, this guy. Well, I guess I'll light these. Got 20. Not really hurting for butterfly shits. Butterfly shits. See, it seems I've been collecting butterfly shits. Well, what are these red things? I don't know. Probably shouldn't have gotten this close. I thought I had the spear. I didn't, and it fucking missed anyway. Stupid wisdom staff. Wisdom staff is so tall that it fucking misses half the time. Oh, surprised I got a backstab there. But yeah, the wisdom staff sometimes, when you're too close to the enemy, it will just fucking whiff. Because fuck you, right? I really don't want to find out what these red guys do. Ooh, this sounds... God, this place sounds horrible. Not too much of a fan of this. Can't say I'm enjoying myself. Oh, it's petrify. Oh, good. Oh, good. Everyone loves petrification. Can I target you? Yes, I can. If I could actually hit you, that would be great. Kill him. Just kill him. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Do I need more? Oh, there's more. There are more of them. Headshots. Not sure if those are headshots. I think they are, maybe. Can't really tell. The only way to tell is by how much damage you do. Relative to how much damage you normally do. Oh, it's one of those guys. Those little... Can't even target him. God damn it. There's another one. Right there. There's two other ones. Eh. Damn it. Damn it. Fucked it. Well, I can break these guys. Can I hit you like in the foot? Kill his foot. Yeah. Kill his heel type shit. And he ran over here. Stop getting out of my attack range. How dare you try to save your own life? How dare you? Oh, I didn't even see all these. Wait, what? He didn't die. Wow. I thought for sure he died there. But he didn't, and he estist. What a cool guy. Damn it! Stop that! It's real uncool of you to try and save your own life like this. I'm gonna get rid of these red eyes. Red eyes, black dragon. Get out of here. This isn't Yu-Gi-Oh. Damn it. Die. Okay. Okay, he actually died that time. Whew. Anyone else? Yeah, there are more of them. I'm trying to play cautiously here. Really? Are you fucking shitting me? There we go. Ugh. Ridiculous. Oh, great. Eh. Get out of here. Die. All these fucking petrified guys. Cool little lizard dude. Eh. I'm gonna get petrified, like, super easily. Oh, God, look at these... That little... There are two of them. There's fucking two of them. Eh. I gotta hit the little... His hitbox is so tiny, it's really ridiculous. Eh. Die. Please. Thank you. Get rid of that one. I'll actually hit him. Okay, get rid of that one as well. Ugh. Anything like prevents. Oh, this guy's trying to. These cool guys over here. They're trying to kill me. Anything that like prevents petrification? I know I do. Where is it? Petrify resist. Use it. Fucking use it. Eh. Those things are dead, right? That one's not. Bonfire set times 3. Not real useful since I'd have a shitload of those, but whatever. And this place is just black gold 2, black gold harder. Pretty much. Ugh. Well, the gutter was very similar to this as well. Gutter 2, gutter harder. Black gutter. And there's another one of those lizard dudes. Because of course there is. Not here. These guys. This place is just what? I don't appreciate it. Wasn't there a lizard guy? Thought I saw one. Yeah, he's over there. They don't even make noise, these things. They don't stagger you? It's kind of hard to tell. You're not paying close attention. You're not gonna notice when you get fucking petrified to death. Get out of here. Jeez. Man, this place bites. This guy here. Right there? Eesh. Why can I not target you, huh? Get your ass out of here. You're not welcome. This is my house. My home. Paid for it and everything. Got a second mortgage on it, because I'm bad with finances. But it's still mine. I'm out of those. I should have been paying attention. Can I get a backstab? Nope. Ow. At least these guys can't petrify. Just poison. It's just poison. Hmm. Huh. Try some of this. You. That asshole over there. Are there more of them? Can't tell. Their eyes are glowing red. I guess they're dead, though. Damn it. Get out of here. Ugh. I don't like this place. Nice and sneaky, these guys. That one didn't die, really? Die. So I've been thinking about Dark Souls 3. I'm wondering what I'm gonna... like, how I'm gonna play that game, because it's... greatest thing about Dark Souls, in my opinion, is that it really lets you pick and choose how you want to play. Like, what equipment you want to run. A lot of versatility. So I don't... not really sure how I want to go about Dark Souls 3. I could play it like I'm playing this. Go sort of... primarily... spells and shit. I might do that. I feel like I'll probably start off a game with a, start off a game going, like, strength or whatever, physically oriented, and then maybe start using spells later in the game. Because I'm definitely gonna go deprived, like I did with this game. Because deprived is pretty fun. I like it. I mean, it was kind of a pain in the ass in the beginning there, but I enjoyed it. And, I mean, assuming Dark Souls 3 even has Deprived, but... Deprived, if I could talk. But I assume it does, because... I mean, why wouldn't it? But, I mean, maybe it won't, I don't know, I don't know anything about Dark Souls 3. Kept myself away from spoilers, but... I mean, from the few, like, screenshots that I've seen, it looks a lot like this game. Get out of here. Get rid of that one. Where's all this shit lead, huh? Just breaking all these for no reason. Just destroying my weapon durability. Defeat ahead. Hmm. Well, isn't that comforting? Man, I really don't want to go through this area again. It was such a nightmare. It was just so tedious. God damn it. I'm trying to see... ugh. Gonna get ambushed? What? Are you kidding me? I clearly stabbed that thing like 6 times. Woman ahead, therefore, what? Are you ready? Woman ahead? Help me. There's a fog door. And a bunch of dudes in the way. Is there really another boss here? A lady boss? Lady boss. Great. And if I die to it, then I gotta kill all this shit over again. Isn't that lovely? I'm excited. I hope you're excited, because I'm excited. I'm just so thrilled. Just listen to how excited I am. This is my excited voice. No, really. Guy's not dead. Of course he's not. Hey, Roper, you come over here. Of course there's another one. Why wouldn't there be, right? Get out of here. Trying to Estus on me? Only I'm allowed to Estus. Okay. Pointless ahead. Figures. Wow, this place bites. Wow. I'm being all methodical and careful. Oh, that scared me. Oof. Well then. Will this do me any justice? I feel like no. These things actually aren't too scary. I mean, they're scary to look at, but they're not really that dangerous. The ones in Black Gulch, like, had a hard time even hitting you. Come over here. Really? Backstab. There we go. That was the first one not a backstab, and that one was, Shit. Stop trying to poke me. That wasn't a backstab, are you kidding me? Yeah, it was that one. Whatever. Just kill him. Yeah. There we go. Sanctum Mace. Sorry, that one of those. This guy. Just be careful, shall we? Exercise caution. Well, or exercise skill, that would be good too, if I could manage that at all. How much did it give me? Wasn't paying attention. It was definitely over 1,000. Almost 2,000, I think? Huh. Well, let's use some of these shits. I could just run past these guys. I mean, they're not that dangerous. But I want to kill them. Taking my time. Taking my sweet-ass time. I really need to... whatever. Whatever. Be wary of trio, but whole. The trio that I already killed? Now the real fight begins. Very overwhelming. Oh, it's a trio boss. That's what they're saying. Wonderful. And they're trying to petrify me. What a bunch of dicks. Beware of pincer attack. Well then, it's a trio boss, my favorite. Multiple boss fights. You know how much I love those. It's great. I'm so excited. Use some of these then. And then, maybe some repair powder as well. And then, fuck. If it's a trio boss, then... Shit. Fuck. Pretty uncool. Rusted coin. Think that'll help me out? Probably not. Increases faith, increases dexterity, increases strength. Of course I don't have the one that increases intelligence. Of course I don't. Of fucking course I don't. Apply all this to right-handed weapon. Damn it, what should I do here? This bites. I don't know. I'm scared. I'm real scared. Alright, I'll just... Did I already eat this? Maybe I did? I don't know. I don't remember. Maybe I just ate two? I hope not. Whatever. Only got 23 of these. Well, shit. Well, shit. Yep. So I got an archer guy. Ow. Ow. Look at this fucking— oh, that's Hovel. That is fucking Hovel right there. Oh, the Hovel armor. I'm familiar with it, I'm wearing it. Of course he gets a backstab. Of course he does. How am I not— oh, I am dead. I was just twitching. Great. Great. He immediately killed me. Well, now I have to go through that whole area again. Ooh, isn't that wonderful? Well, here's what we're gonna do. We are gonna say fuck it and just run through, because I don't give a shit at this point. I'm not doing this legit again. I'm not taking my sweet ass time. I'm gonna run through and hope for the best. Hope for the best. I'm going the wrong way. I'm getting petrified. Petrified to shit. Where am I going? Going the wrong way. Of course I am. Not here. Yep. Not here. I'm gonna get petrified. Oh, instant death with petrification. And there I am. So I just fade away. Is that it, huh? Is that it? I'm gonna try it again. I'm gonna keep doing this. I'm not doing that whole thing legit again. That was way too much fucking work. Fuck you, game designers. I ain't doing that. I don't care what you say. And, I lost. So I guess that brings you, like, down as low as possible. So now I gotta use this. First time I've ever been petrified in the game. Isn't that nice? Okay, so it kinda helped, or kinda hurt me there that I didn't know exactly the route to take. So I kept getting petrified and all that shit. How am I supposed to handle these three guys at once? It's very unfortunate that I got backstabbed. Very, very unfortunate. Ugh. God damn it. I hate everything. I hate this world. Die. So, do have this shit, which I was using a little earlier. Use this. This place is horrible. Like, it's pretty blood. Not a fan. I'm still getting petrified to shit. Because of course I am. Weird audio sounds here. Whatever. Fuck it. Well, I made it down here. Why is there not a bonfire around here, huh? Why? Explain that to me, game. Explain that to me. Just go through the door. Go through the mist. Don't try and kill me. Didn't do enough. God, this is just the worst. Fucking three of them. Of course. Of course I missed. Of course I did. Oh, I'm slow. Great. Oh, and there's dudes down here. There's assholes down here. Great. Ugh. Fucking these guys. Of course. Of course. Of course. They're right behind me. What? I'm just stuck down here? Like, how do you get back up? What? How do you get back up? Where's the way back up? This is a dead end. I'm so fucked. So if you fall down, you're just fucked? That can't be right. There's gotta be a way back up, I just couldn't find it. Oi. This isn't very much fun. I think, instead of just trying to do this boss and the dragon boss for like 6 months, instead of trying to do that, I'm just gonna do some grinding now. Because clearly I need it, I think. So yeah, fuck this place.